The Maine Department of Transportation says Babb's Bridge will be closed now until the spring.
This is the bridge that connects Gorham and Windham, and on Friday, an overweight vehicle fell through that bridge and into the Presumpscot River. The DOT says it could take a couple of months to get all of the supplies needed to repair the bridge, so that's why it's expected to take until spring to fix. The DOT does not know how much it will cost to repair that bridge.